Sorry guys, I apologize for the break in transmission of Flawless When Entertainment Inc. Live. Anyway, the internet was just getting bad, so the live froze for a while, so I have no other choice than to end the live. But I think that I got my message across and everyone understand what I was saying. Protect your peace, whatever you are doing. Make sure that you're finding peace. Don't let nothing or no one stress you out. There's a lot going on in the world right now, and all we have to do is give God thanks that we are still here. And no matter the struggle that we are going through, or the struggles that we are going through, and the ones that we already been through, we have to give thanks that we are still here. We are still here to give testimonies. We are still here to make other people know that they can still do it, and they can do it too. Because there's nothing impossible with God. There's nothing impossible. I need him. I don't know about you. If I even just don't curse, I need him. If I just eat, I still need him. There's nothing I can do without him. I don't know about you. The few days I took off social media, I feel at peace and I feel at ease with myself. I find peace. I get to do so much more, and you know, I clear my mind. I know what I want to take in from what I don't want to take in. I know who I want to watch from who I don't want to watch. But one thing I can tell you, that if you take a moment of your time, sit back, find that little place that you can talk to God, tell him what you need, tell him what you want him to do in your life, he will answer you. The moment you open your mouth and talk, you will get your answer. Maybe not right away, maybe not tomorrow, because remember, his time is the best time. His time will always be the best time. It's not your time. Remember what they said? When he's 4 days late and all hope is gone. You understand me? 4 days late, but he's still on time. Make that change within you. It starts within you. Don't look at what the other person is doing. Don't look at what the other person is saying. It starts with you. Ask and it shall be given. Knock and it shall be opened. There's a lot of doors out there to be open. You just have to knock. You never know which one is gonna open. Don't just sit down and relax and believe that all is well. Guys, make the change. Make the change with you. And when I'm talking about change, I mean to find peace. Protect your peace. It is a good thing. Step back, make the change, find peace. Peace out.